The song you just heard was Come and Sing. This piece was chosen to celebrate our first concert in almost 2 years. With all that has happened in the past year and a half, we are glad you could join us again tonight.
That's right.
The next song is entitled Homeward Bound. This song was chosen to express how happy we are to be together again, performing for y'all tonight. Thank you again for coming.
In the quiet, misty morning, when the moon has gone to bed, when the sparrows stop their singing, and the sky is clear and red, when the summer ceases its gleaming, when the corn is past its prime, when nature's lost its meaning, when the moon has gone to bed, when the sparrows stop their singing.
Again, thank you for coming this evening. We are thrilled to be back performing live, making music in the moment, and being with our friends and with all of our parents and supporters. Speaking of support, we want to thank, beyond words, our Crescendo Club, who are our parent and friend booster organization, which are definitely open to new membership. Shameless plug. Many hands make light work, so if you are able to volunteer a few hours for us throughout the school year, please contact us. We have several Facebook pages, and sometimes that can be confusing. The Crescendo Club itself has a Facebook page for members. Our main page is the Edsel Ford High School EFHS Performing Arts. You can find our page, and it will keep you mostly up to date with the things that we're doing. We also have separate pages for the choral, the theater, the band, and the orchestra programs that are more specific for those ensembles. But the Performing Arts page should get you most of the information you need throughout the year. And please consider making the task that we have, which is often monumental, a little bit lighter by volunteering your time with our Crescendo Club. We're going to take a few minutes just as the next ensemble gets set up and ready. During that time, we have our Crescendo Club has snacks and has carnations for sale. If you want to help support what we're doing, that is one way to do it. And you can show your appreciation of your student or someone you brought with you. I don't know. Who am I to judge? So have just about a 5-minute break to take care of that, and we'll get things set up for our next ensemble. Thank you.
Poltergeist is a ghost or other supernatural being supposedly responsible for physical disturbances such as loud noise and objects thrown around. What do you think it would sound like if a poltergeist took over your kitchen? You're about to find out in Tom Sharp's Kitchen Poltergeist, a roundup for string orchestra and kitchen utensils.
Thank you.
Edgar Allan Poe's The Raven, The Telltale Heart, and The Fall of the House of Usher were inspirations for this dark and mysterious piece. One can hear the word nevermore spoken by the raven, represented by the knocking on the instruments at the beginning of the piece. Please enjoy Gary Fagan's musical rendition of Poe, The Tales of Macabre.
Thank you. We're already on. Hi. Okay. If I haven't met you yet, my name is Sarah Burkheisen, and I teach band and orchestra here at Edsel Ford. It's really surreal being back in the auditorium in a really, really amazing way. So thank you so much for coming out and supporting our music programs. These kids have done a phenomenal job. Like, they came in ready to go and excited to play, and they've been working really hard in class, and they've just been a joy to work with. So thank you so much. We're gonna take another about 5 minute break to set up for band and finish out the night strong. All right, thank you so much for coming.
Was inspired by three scenes from Mary Shelley's Frankenstein. The first piece opens in the Arctic wastelands. A group of sailors find Victor Frankenstein, almost dead. The scene shifts to the graveyards where Dr. Frankenstein finds the pieces for his monster as he sneaks through the night, building the creature in his laboratory. At last, the creature's heartbeat is heard as it springs to life. In the final scene, the monster visits Frankenstein on his wedding night to wreak havoc. The piece races to its end as Frankenstein searches the grounds of his manor, catching glimpses of the creature before finally finding his lifeless bride.
Thank you. based on Edgar Allan Poe's The Raven, one of his most famous works. In the poem, a man is confronted by a raven and slowly descends into madness. The eerie opening paints a picture of a desolate man in a quiet apartment. As tension builds, the brass presents an ominous chord, depicting the first sightings of the raven. As the tempo quickens, the man begins to confront the raven, each time becoming angrier. His anger continues to build until the music becomes violent, representing the man's journey into insanity. The chaos continues until the music suddenly releases into the dark, melancholy piano, leaving us wondering what has become of the man after his encounter with the raven.
Thank you.
much for coming back and joining us for our first fall concert back on the stage in a long time. I hope you enjoyed it. Please come see us again at Winter Song. We'd love to have you back. Okay? Have a great night. Thank you so much.